Tokeet is a vacation rental management tool with around 3,000 customers. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a software tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Tokeet customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Tokeet's reporting section is notably advanced with many data points. It is easy to examine statistics between individual properties. Also, all features are helpfully interconnected. On the other hand, we found some software annoyances, like slow load times during testing. Many features also cost extra per month, which drives up overall price. And there's currently no review management tool, which is helpful for managing guest evaluations. Tokeet starts at $9.99 per month for one property. The price changes with each property you have, which you can check using the slider tool on their pricing page. Certain features are restricted depending on your amount of properties, so check out Tokeet's website to see if your potential plan would offer your required features. Having a website specifically for your rental property is beneficial to host listings and gain direct bookings. Tokeet offers a website builder called WebReady that you can use to build and customize a direct booking site. Compared with competitor website builders, Tokeet's is strong. Setting up one rental website is free, and payment can be accepted directly on the site with the Tokeet booking widget. There are 6 templates to choose from, 4 standard and 2 premium, and they are easy to set up, though highly customizable. The centralized calendar is possibly the most important feature for a vacation rental management software to offer. Once you've connected the channels your properties are listed on, the centralized calendar will show data from all channels in one place so you know where your bookings are coming from, how to contact guests, and more. Tokeet's centralized calendar gives all the data required to manage different channels. We found that Tokeet's strongest feature is their reporting section. They've built a reporting application called Margins that houses all data regarding vacation rentals. Customers can access margins through the dashboard and will see itemized lists and graphs with data breakdowns per channel. Tokeet is a vacation rental management software with features like a channel manager, website builder, and advanced rental statistics. The reports and modern website templates are particularly strong, but there are also a couple drawbacks. The messaging tool loads slowly, and features that are included in other platforms like task automation, direct booking engine, smart rate management, and owner access will cost extra depending on your plan. We also found using the tool to be a bit tedious overall compared to our testing experiences with other rental management platforms. Tokeet has all the key features required of a vacation rental management software. It's a budget-friendly tool that has both weak points and strong sections and will work if you're managing fewer than 5 properties. There are also tools we recommend for those with more properties. IGMS is a reliable mid-tier solution. Logify is the site that's strong for website templates. OwnerRes is a strong choice for owners with a few properties. If you're interested, you can try Tokeet today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for Tokeet? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.